Mock Strawberry, Wikipedia article audio. Duchessnia indica, known commonly by the names mock strawberry, Indian strawberry, or false strawberry, is a strawberry-like plant that has foliage and an aggregate accessory fruit similar to that of a true strawberry, though this is apparently an independent evolution of the similar fruit type. It has yellow flowers, unlike the white or slightly pink flowers of true strawberries. It is native to Eastern and Southern Asia, but has been introduced to many other areas as a medicinal and an ornamental plant. It has been naturalized in many regions, including the Southern United States. Images. The leaves are trifoliate, roughly veined beneath, dark green, and often persisting through the winter, arising from short crowns. The plant spreads along creeping stolons, rooting and producing crowns at each node. The yellow flowers are produced in mid-spring, then sporadically throughout the growing season. The aggregate accessory fruits are white or red, and entirely covered with red achenes, simple ovaries, each containing a single seed. They are edible, but they have little overall flavor. Recent genetic evidence has shown that this genus is better included within Potentilla, but currently most sources still list it in the genus Duchessnia. A poultice of the crushed leaves is used to treat skin ailments such as eczema. Duchessnia indica, MHNT. Immature fruit. Blossom.